All right, well, double-hulled voyaging canoes, Hokulea and Hikianalia, have left Papeete. They've sailed on to another home away from home, Tautira, on the northeastern side of Tahiti. The village of Tautira adopted Hokulea and her crew on their maiden voyage to Tahiti in 1976. The bonds have only grown over the years, and every landfall in Tahiti includes a stop in Tautira. And this was quite literally home for two crew members, Mate Hoatua, who is from Tautira and sailed from Hawaii, and Maui Tautaha, who lives here in Hawaii, works for OEV TV, and whose grandfather, Puaniho, was a leader in Tautira and took care of Hokulea and her crew in 1976. There will be a crew change over the weekend, and the canoes are scheduled to depart Tautira for Mo'olea on Monday.